approximately 230 women filled the Dana-Farber Field Center in Foxborough Saturday, hoping for their chance to be a New England Patriots cheerleader. There were two parts to the auditions that were done in groups of three before a panel of judges. The women did a freestyle performance and a routine they learned Saturday. Only 50 to 75 people are expected to return next week for the finals. The cheerleaders will begin practicing for next season as soon as the team is finalized.
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, and down. Circle, circle, hit.
I think that a couple of the things that every coach probably looks for is, number one, confidence. Confidence is key. If you can go out there and be confident in what you do at the same time as smile and, you know, really put your personality and, you know, your face expression, just a nice smile, you know, put people at ease and dance and make them feel great and be happy. I think that's something that really, really makes a cheerleader somebody who's outgoing. And I think a lot of these girls are actually doing that right now, doing a great job. They have the confidence, and I think that's what they'll be looking for. I tried out last year, and I really want to make the squad. The cheerleaders just inspire me. I've been on varsity dance team for 4 years, captain of that, and there's no dance team at my college, unfortunately, so this is something that I really aspire to do. A little nerve-wracking. They did it a different format than last year, so I wasn't really prepared for it, but you do what you can.
Well, this is actually my second time auditioning. I auditioned 3 years ago, and I made it to the finals, and for the past 2 years, I've always had an obligation on this day, so I'm really excited to be back. I think the Patriots are one of the best teams and organizations to be a part of, and being a cheerleader would be an amazing opportunity, especially because I'm a dancer, so this is exactly what I love to do. Patriot cheerleaders are one of the most well-known teams, I think, alongside the Dallas Cowboy cheerleaders. I think they're amazing girls, they're beautiful, they have real talent, and people don't just come to the games to actually watch the players, they come to watch the cheerleaders. And you can tell from all the apparel and calendars they buy that they're really like a huge icon in New England sports.
As a season ticket holder, I usually end up going to one or two games and always watch them cheer and count their 8 counts, and I would just feel like it would accomplish another setting in my life if I became one of the cheerleaders.
And what has this experience been like today?
It's amazing. I've had so much fun. Everybody's so nice. Cheerleaders are very friendly. They teach you one by one. If you need help, they'll be free to help you. It's an awesome experience.